In this video, I am going to show you how to remove the Google account from this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Often let's get started. So to remove the Google account from this device, go to your settings, then scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option users and accounts. Tap on this one. Then in this page, you can see all the accounts that you added to a device like Google, WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, all you can see here. So simply here, I added only Google account. Tap on the option Google. So in this page, you can see all the Gmail addresses that you added to a device. And from here, you have to select the Gmail address that you want to remove from your device. So here, I'm going to select this one and tap on the two dots on the top right side. Then tap on the option remove account. Then again, confirm the option remove account. Just wait for a few seconds. Now you can see that account is successfully removed from this device. So simply in this way, you can remove the Google account from this device. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.